Hi everybody! In our video we will show some interesting and technological construction processes. The use of technology in construction has become popular. This means fast construction, and 40% of million-dollar construction projects are now fast construction projects. Please subscribe to our channel and like the video. Let's see our video now. Construction of a sugar dome silo. A dome silo is proven to be an economical and reliable solution for long-term storage. Just like it sounds, a dome silo is taller than a hemispherical dome, but what makes it unique is its storage capacity on sites with restricted space. A dome has a longer life cycle than a steel tank, and compared to a silo of similar dimensions, a single dome stores more product. This dome you see will be used to store candy. Hydratech's articulated block mat. Articulating concrete block mats form cable-reinforced concrete block mattresses that resist erosive forces. They are most often used where revetment is exposed to frontal attacks by wave action. Fabric-formed concrete linings are used to construct a wide range of engineering systems to provide maximized performance in erosion control, scour protection, foundation, environmental, and marine construction applications. The custom mattresses are then pumped full of high-strength, flowable concrete grout that sets up into a uniformly patterned concrete liner system. Installation of polystyrene panels. The Litecast XT system is a cost-effective thermal beam and block flooring solution and alternative to conventional methods with a layer of sheet insulation. The system is a highly efficient and progressive flooring solution, whereby polystyrene infill panels are contained within and beneath the floor beams, thus eliminating any cold bridging and achieving high thermal efficiency. Thank you. insulated concrete forms installation. In the video you will see, the installation of four interlocking insulation concrete forms is carried out. After it is well prepared for concrete casting, it is applied into the mold. Retaining wall installation. The retaining walls with a height of up to 5 meters are placed on location with a special suction cup. Bump a hoist. The bumper is quick to erect, simply unloaded from your truck and up and running within 4 minutes. 1,000 tiles can then be loaded onto any roof in under 25 minutes. Please subscribe to our channel and like the video.